I am Santosh Gaidankar. Today I am taking the control engineering. In the control engineering, I am focusing on the Kalman test for the controllability. This is the formulas you have to remember. Okay. Now first I will consider a problem for this one. Problem: x dot t is equal to matrix 1 1 0 minus 1. x1 x2 plus 1 0 u of t. Now compare this one with help of this one, comparing with standard equation. What is the standard equation? This is the standard equation. X dot is equal to a x of t plus b u of t. Now where is, what is meant by a? This is the A is equal to matrix 1 1 0 minus 1, B is 1 0. B is 1 0. Now, this is where is an important rule. Now, this is A. Matrix A is nothing but 2 into 2. Now, this is the formula. Formula QC is equal to B, AB, A square P, so on up to A raised to n minus 1, B. Now, what is A raised to n? It is 2. This is n is nothing but 2. A 2 minus 1 b is nothing but ab. Up to ab you have to take the formula. QC is equal to b ab you have to take. That's it. Up to ab you have to take it. Now what is b? B is nothing but 0, 1, 0. Okay, first you have to find out ab. Ab 1, 1, 0 minus 1 into 1, 0. How to find out this one? Calculator, shift, sorry, setup, 6 matrix, 1, 5, 1, 1, 0, minus 1, AC, shift, 4, 1, 2, 6, 1, 0, AC, shift, matrix, 3 into 4 is equal to, answer is 1 0. 1 0. AB matrix is 1 0. 1 0. AB matrix is 1 0. Now substitute here. QC is equal to B is nothing but 1 0. AB is nothing but, sorry, B is nothing but 1 0. AB is also 1 0. Now you have to find out the determinant. Find out the determinant of this one. Find out the determinant. QC is equal to QC determinant. You have to find out determinant 1 1 0 0. 1 1 and 0 0. Now I will find out the determinant. 6 1 5 1 1 0 0 AC shift 4 7 shift 4, 3 is equal to 0. If it is equal to 0, is equal to say 0 and not equal to n, the system is said to be, system is not completely controllable. The system is not completely controllable. If it is 1, then we can say that system is controllable. If it is 0, you have to say the system is not completely controllable. I will take an example, second example of 3 into 3 matrix of this one, Kalman test. This is the example. X dot t is equal to 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. 0 minus 2 minus 3 x1 x2 x3 plus 0 1 0 0 1 0 u of t. Now I will compare with the equation, this one standard, comparing with standard equation, that is x dot is equal to a x of t plus b u of t, where a is nothing but 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, minus 2, minus 3, and b is nothing but 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0. It is nothing but 3 into 3 matrix, nothing but n into n. This is a formula. This is a formula we are using. QC is equal to b, ab, a square b, so on up to a raised to n minus b. Now, what is a raised to n? N is nothing but 3, 3 minus 1, b is nothing but a square b. Up to a square b, you have to calculate the formula. QC is equal to b, ab, a square b. Now, first, b is known. You have to find out ab, ab. 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, minus 2, minus 3. B is 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0. Now, how to do the matrix? Shift, setup, 6 matrix, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, minus 2, minus 3. AC, shift, 4, 1, 2, 4, shift, AC, dim, 2, 2, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, AC, shift, 3, into, shift, 4, answer is 0, answer is 0, 0, 1, 0, minus 3, 0. This is the answer we obtained, AB. Now, A square B. How to do A square B? A square B can be written as in this form. A, AB is a thing but A square B. Now, what is A? 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, minus 2, minus 3. And B is, sorry, AB is this one. 0, 0, 1, 0, minus 3, 0. If you calculate, okay, I will calculate. Say 6, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, minus 2, minus 3. AC, shift, 4, dim, 2, 2, 0, 0, 1, 0, minus 3, 0, minus 3, 0, AC, shift, 4, 3 into shift, 4, 4, answer is, 1, minus 3, 7, 0, 0, 0, that's the answer we have obtained. Now, finally, you have to substitute in this formula, where QC is equal to, what is B? B is nothing but this one, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0. AB, this is AB, 0, 0, 1, 0, minus 3, 0. A square B, 1, 0, minus 3, 0, 7, 0. Now, here, it is very important note here, consider the three non-zero columns from QC matrix and take determinant. Now, first I will consider this one, three non-zero columns. I will take the determinant 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, minus 3. I will go for the determinant of this one. Shift 6, 1, 3, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, minus 3. AC, shift 4, 7, shift 4, 3, 1. 1. It is not equal to 0. Therefore, system is controllable. system is controllable. If it is minus 1, then also the system is controllable, but it shouldn't be equal to 0. In this way, we have to do the problems of Kalman test. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.